So this is the second Pontiac Chieftain. You see why you call it Chieftain, right? You see the Chief? And this is like a 71-72 Cadillac motor. This one has the sand-in compressor inside of it. And also charged up to 150 PSI of dry nitrogen. It'll sit for a few days before I come back. Under restoration. One day this will look like a brand new car. Right now it's a little rust. And as you see, they're slowly working from the front to the back. All the sound deadening pad to make it quiet like a new car.